are you? You good? Okay. Today I thought it would be fun, since we are in quarantine all day, to take some cool pictures. So therefore, I thought I will first apply some makeup on you, and let's do a little makeover, I guess. And then we take some cool pictures. What do you think of that plan? Okay, I thought that you would like it, so I already prepared everything so that we can start. And let me just brush your hair away real quick, and then I start applying some makeup. Okay. Good. Let's start with some cream for your face, because first prepare the skin and then apply the makeup. And yeah, I know I'm tapping on things again, but you know I can't help it. Once I've started watching ASMR, I have to tap on everything. Good. There's always something left for my hands, so nice. Let's put on some chapstick. Okay. Now you're all set, and we can start with some makeup. You know that I'm not a big fan of foundation, so I won't give you one as well. And I know that you don't like it either. I will just use some concealer for just the eyes and for some blemishes. And I mean, you have gorgeous skin already, so we don't need to fix a lot. I do like to apply with a brush. I hope you're comfortable with that. And let me just take some and on your chin, under your eyes a bit, around the nose. And yeah. Let's blend that. And yeah, Kimmy is sleeping heavenly again. And the last time she's snoring a lot, but she's getting older, so that's fine. Okay. Perfect. Do you want more of a heavy makeup, like dramatic eye look, or something more natural? Okay. Oh yeah, she's dreaming a lot. It's always so cute to watch, but let's look straight to me, please, and let's give you some great makeup. let's do the next one. Here you go. No, keep your eyes closed. No peeking yet. Otherwise, I can't finish your look. Okay. Now, some eyeliner in brown. Please keep your eyes closed. Okay, and now please look up for me. All right, great. You can do mascaras yourself, or should I? You trust me on that? Okay. Okay. Close your eyes again, please. Okay. And look up. Okay, perfect. Now, should we do dramatic lips? I think so. I mean, we're doing some photos and I think we should do some dramatic lips. And also red suits you very much, so... You agree with me? Okay. Let's do a little more vampy red, not like bright red. I'll be very careful, I swear. Okay. Looks good. Yeah. You look very good. Let's fix that hair. Yeah. Awesome. Really nice. I would say we go get some cool outfits now, and then we do some photos, all right? Okay, perfect. You look absolutely amazing. And yeah, let's do some photos.